Hello everyone. Welcome to 7. There are two solstices every year, one in June and one in December. The June solstice marks the longest day north of the equator and the shortest day in the south. What is a solstice? Technically speaking, the solstice is the moment when the north or south pole of the earth is either closest to or furthest away from the sun. Because the earth spins on an angle, the northern hemisphere is facing towards the sun for half the year, and the southern hemisphere for the other half. Some important implications for us here on earth: days are longer and warmer when the hemisphere we're on is more tilted towards the sun, and shorter and colder when we're tilted away. Hence, the seasons are reversed on opposite hemispheres. The June solstice, June 20th or 21. The June solstice marks the start of summer in the northern hemisphere and the start of winter in the southern hemisphere. At the June solstice, the North Pole is at its closest point to the sun during our yearly orbit, and the South Pole is at its furthest. In the northern hemisphere, the June solstice marks the start of summer. This is when the North Pole is tilted closest to the sun, and the sun's rays are directly overhead at the Tropic of Cancer. In the southern hemisphere, the seasons are reversed. The December solstice, December 21st or 22. The December solstice marks the start of winter. At this point, the South Pole is tilted closest to the sun, and the sun's rays are directly overhead at the Tropic of Capricorn. At the December solstice, Earth is positioned so the sun stays below the North Pole's horizon. As seen from the latitude 23.12 degrees south of the equator, at the imaginary line encircling the globe known as the Tropic of Capricorn, the sun shines directly overhead at noon. This is as far south as the sun ever gets, and all locations south of the equator have day lengths greater than 12 hours. During a year, the subsolar point, the spot on the Earth's surface directly beneath the sun, slowly moves along a north-south axis. Having reached its southernmost point at the December solstice, it stops and starts moving northward until it crosses the equator on the day of the March equinox. At the June solstice, which marks the northernmost point of its journey, it stops again to start its journey back toward the south. This is how the solstices got their name. The term comes from the Latin word sol and sistere, meaning sun and to stand still.
Why does the date vary? The date of the equinoxes and solstices varies because a year in our calendar does not exactly match the length of the tropical year, the time it takes the Earth to complete an orbit around the Sun. For all of Earth's creatures, nothing is so fundamental as the length of daylight. After all, the Sun is the ultimate source of all light and warmth on Earth. Thank you.